I remember going into a supermarket to buy Lilettes when I was, you know, in my 20s and hiding them under the rest of my shopping and desperately hoping that no one would see that I had tampons in my bag. And when you think about it now, you know, with the benefit of maturity and confidence and all of those things, you just think, why on earth do so many women grow up with so much shame about what happens with our bodies in a perfectly natural cycle of life? And it has to change.